Elsewhere, former Football Kenya Federation FKF Nairobi branch chairman Hussein Bashir has challenged Kenyan clubs to educate their players on the need to invest and to have a saving culture to enable them to cope with life after football. Bashir made the sentiments in Kibera, Nairobi, during a friendly match pitting Kibra constituency-based side Spartan FC against Al-Aqsa.
In a time when the whole world has been hit by the coronavirus pandemic, a situation that has greatly affected and disrupted businesses, including top tier leagues for footballers, former FKF Nairobi branch chairman Hussein Bashir has urged clubs to educate their players on the need to invest in other businesses in order to help sustain their lives.
Tuna senior players, it's very unfortunate saizi ukiwaambia watu wamechezea paka harambe lakini hawana mali. Unaona? Tunataka tuangalie saizi tutashirikianaje na federation so that tupate zile trainings. Kama ni kocha anaweza chukua line ya kocha kwa kocha. Kama ni refa tunaweza chukua upgrade. Football ni transition. Baada ya uchezaji nini nyingine mtu ufanya?
Our main aim is to ensure we target at least 500 to 400 talented youth, within Kibra.
Bashir was speaking during a friendly match organized by Watu Moja Kibra Foundation, a match that was geared towards cushioning footballers from the region during these COVID-19 times. Spartans FC labored to beat their opponents Al-Aqsa FC by 5-2.
Ya zile challenges tunapitia kama wachezaji, kitu ya kwanza angalia pitch yenye tunachezea sasa hivi. Hiyo ndio kitu ya kwanza. Ndio pia mpira uweze kuchezeka kwa njia inafaa. Surface ina matter sana.
The non-governmental organization body hopes to help the players to keep busy and prevent them from engaging in bad vices, especially in this time when the government has restricted any sports activities within the country. Frederick Muki for Channel One Sports.